I'm Kit Noller, Thomasnet Internet Marketing Specialist, and today what I want to focus on is how Thomasnet can actually help you to improve your search engine rankings. One of the incredible phenomenons about the internet is the rise of Google. It burst onto the scene, really for no apparent reason. There's very little promotion. Why do we all use Google? Well, quite simply, the results are pretty good. And so along with that comes a desire for you as a supplier to improve your rankings. Well, how do you do that? You know, there's all these Google buzzwords out there right now, like the Google algorithm, page rank, meta tags, link popularity, but varying degrees of what people really understand about these. If you ask Google what it is you need to do to get good rankings, they're simply not going to tell you. You might as well go out there and try to get this, the formula for Coca-Cola. But what we do know is that Google has developed their algorithm, which really is a sophisticated way to rank every website out there. And it's a scale of 0 to 10. It's a logarithmic scale, so 8 is 10 times better than a 7, and so on. What we know about the Google algorithm and ranking system is that link popularity plays a big role. Well, what is link popularity? It's Google's way of determining word of mouth. Basically, your website is being recommended more times by other websites. Let me give you a quick little sample. If I start my own basketball camp and have a website to promote it, I want to get that website found on Google. I go to Google and type in basketball camps, and there's 33 million results. Okay, so how do I increase my ranking? Keywords, right? Well, let's face it. All those other 33 million companies say basketball camps on their website. So what can I do to, in the eyes of Google, to impress Google? All right. Well, what I can do, if I've got 200 websites linking to my website and my competition only has maybe 5 websites linking to them, Google's actually going to rank me higher. Okay. Even better, if I've got 50 NBA teams or 20 NBA teams linking to me, 20 NBA coaches, 100 NBA players linking to me on their blogs or whatever, and if I have 50 college coaches and universities linking to my website, all basketball related, that's going to bode very, very well. Those 200 links are going to be better than my competition. They may have 200 links from their cousin's website and their colleagues at work and so on. So what you can see, what begins to develop here, is a vast network of links within the basketball camp community. Quite simply, let's say there's maybe 200,000 websites linking to those NBA players and college coaches, etc. So you've got what develops is a worldwide web related to basketball and basketball camps. Well, what does this mean for you, the industrial supplier? Go out there and find out who should be linking to your websites. Identify who should be linking to your website, okay? And ask them to link to your website. But I caution you, it's not easy. You can't just call up your main government organization and ask them to take the time to link to your website. And furthermore, if you don't have a great website, they don't want to link to you. It actually hurts them. Where else should you turn? Well, look to Thomasnet. We have literally 1.3 million websites linking to our website. We link to every single one of our advertisers from multiple locations. Okay, so in the eyes of Google, if it's important to have relevant, high link to websites linking to you, and you've got Thomasnet, which is head and shoulders above the rest. By the way, our competition, our next closest competition, has close to 200,000 links, and we have 1.3 million. The power of Thomasnet linking to your website is going to actually help you with your Google ranking. Don't be too Google-centric, okay? Improving your ranking on Google is not just about keywords and meta tags. Put that stuff in your site, but it's not just about that. Look outside, ask Google what it is they require of you, and you'll see that linking with Thomasnet is going to put you ahead of the curve and ahead of the competition. For more information, go ahead, visit my website, kitnoller.com, kitnoller.com. You can call me at 610-934-0250, or send me an email, knoller@trsales.com. I look forward to working.